know the name, right? You better need to be me too much. It's my make I see your info. Pretty girl, I'm loving your touch. Hey, bad girls, bring your little jingle. I never ever say you bye-bye. Never ever leave you single. Hey, anytime I do by your side, you make me feel so simple. Simple, my baby's simple. You make me simple. If it ain't right, my make I see your info. Simple, my baby's simple.
No long grammar. Excuse me, sexy mama. What's the plan for this summer? Negus Kampala, gun up on ama. When it seems so hard, I'ma make things come up. Still keep it bad like Tony Montana. Me, I lose up my mind when you grind slowly. Mad me, I'm mad when you wait for me.
Individual with you, I'ma never leave you at the end of the road. Give me your love and you know it's safe. Baby, never listen to what them say. Into the future with you, I'm not gonna leave you at the end of the road. Give me your love and you know it's safe. Baby, never listen to what them say. Maybe you're something with the sweet and ginger. She never get it more than see. Cause she call me every man. Say she tired of the mark and Jesus. Wanting more of the keys. But I want time to talk, she already fainting. I am time with me participating. She never know what I'm anticipating. The mission is hard for the taking.
You can't. Why this make you feel like though? Why this make you feel like though? Why this make you feel like though? Girl,
bend over.
Come wine till you broke off your back. Broke off your back. Broke off your, broke off your, broke off your back. If you broke off your back. Broke off your back. Broke off your, broke off your, broke off your back. Girl, you know you got the glue. Know you got the glue. Know you got the glue. Come broke off your back. Broke off your back. Broke off your, broke off your, broke off your back.
Little ginger. Oh girl, I wanna be with you, but you know they got enough time for me. I wanna live with you. I can't see reason why I can't let go. Girl, you never know, so you gon' pass up. But them so far to fight your love. Girl, you never know, so you gon' pass up. But them so far to fight your love. Girl, you never know, so you gon' pass up. But them so far to fight your love. Girl, you never know, so you gon' pass up. But them so far to fight your love. Watch on your chin, now, girl, don't talk. Like a thief in a night, no jaw. But you know, say, all of my niggas, them ball. Nothing you go ever need that all. I'm trying to clean out, girl, I don't know. Taking it a break, I get me another rush. Baby, if you call me, catch a rubber, mommy, say, we call me.
Show me a jiggle, let me see.
Let me see.
And let me see the woman that is with.
That is it.
Put a couple $1,000 on your wrist.
What's on your wrist?
Mama,
right,
mama, don't touch you. I ain't never see this kind, babe. We do so tight things, make me feel so cold. You know I'm just wanna get laid, cause I know some tight things do it for the right pay. I'm better than you, machine guns, 16 rounds. I be King Kong, girl, you make a sample, you my brand new song.
Baby, love, oh girl, I wanna be with you, but you know they got enough time for me. I wanna live with you, I can't see the way I can let go.
She tell you when I like her, but she too thick a cook. And yeah, she be killing my head, oh, that's the power too. The way she plaster for my mind, oh, it be like it a too taboo. Pick up, don't fall in love, oh. Do, man, will you let me get your pose? And yeah, now, do, man. I could give for you.
Veronica, Veronica, my baby. Veronica, Veronica,
Vero, I know if you leave without you. Yeah, so me know, okay. And I go pull up on you, wherever you day. I go down, I know feeling without you. Be like she give me code, cause it just slow me for days. Oh wait, be my woman, what make you be my woman, 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 woman. What make you be my woman, woman, woman. Be my woman, what make you be my woman, 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 woman. What make you be my woman, woman. She get back, she know the long, in my thought, where she belong. She full of vibes, with her tongue. We push it in me, she scream, oh God. She get fat, she know the long. In my heart, where she belong. She full of vibes, with her tongue. We push it in me, she scream, oh God. Pero, I know if you leave without you. Yeah, send me no cake. And I go pull up on you, wherever you get. I go down, I know if you leave without you. Be like she give me code, cause it just slow me for days. Oh wait, be my woman, what make you be my woman, woman, woman.
A big shout out to our homies and lovers. Tune in right now. Wherever you are. Your weekend start right here. This is your Friday Farm Music. I on your vast innovative consistent radio drama show. It's me, my man, DJ Youngboy. Big shouts to the Godfather, Dr. Father Dixon. And big shouts to my general manager, Kennedy Asantiose. I'm dripping like Saturday morning or Saturday afternoon. Now check me out in my perfect man African outfit. I'm looking dope and fabulous, man. Like nobody's business. Now so get ready for an exciting conversation this afternoon. Well, we can't play with you, man. And the bosses are only guests who are grim. Hey, baby, what about the kind of story? Now this song is enjoying massive airplay across sport. And as it was predicted, Well, this song is highly spiritual. Well, massive thanks to Telecel for holding us up. The new telecommunication giant in Ghana. It's a multinational telecommunication giant connecting energies. Nothing like this one. Telecel is here. I see you had them sikapa. Obi obe kema obi a oso kema no. Baso wasu an kema o a forget no. Ben odi atum. I see you, Esther Hondo. Samaya Bani, I'm on Van Jame. I'm Van Jame. I am a man who said that what he said, what if you say, Missy, I don't know.
Enkasa.
Enkasa. Missy, the Amuba, you be a big Jim. Big
up the ghetto, you damn.
Yo,
no, you look to Ghana. See the bone tumor, I get in our noses on ya. Any man checking, vibes gonna work with them. I know them what we are work with. Any man trust us, smile gonna work with.
What I see on my timeline, Londoner. La la li la lo, la la li la lo lo.
I just come up my eye cause I see many many.
Well, I see many many pass this way.
La la li la lo, la la li la lo lo.
Many many cry, many many fall, many many rise, many many chop, many many hey. Your bosses need big men, be a yellow chrome, many many hey. Now play be basu weekend, next weekend you find in the pants of a woman. I just come out my eyes because I see many 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 pass this one. Ayascribe Productions. Come on, answer. We see next week, dear.
Twitter,
Instagram, TikTok. We do show Kromha. In the pants of a woman. What bad dress we are doing across the
world.
Yeah,
I'm a sack.
like I said, the world.
Champagne for my pain.
Melon, sing for me.
I day in my lane.
Sing for me.
Every day is my birthday.
Party this.
Oh, baby, you know we have.
Ade.
Yeah, we have.
Famo.
You know we have.
Me kwa mi melody, yanko.
Oh, baby, you know we have.
Yanko.
Yeah, we have. You know we have.
Everybody, body like panla. The way she moving make a panna. Break it down, make it wiggle like a banana.
No time for any door things. Yanko. Give it to them. Let's go. Tell them it's happening next week.
I woke up
in the pants of a woman. Tell them. Mind blowing stage play, Broadway, 16 original songs to be performed. Down. We want selector break again. Ebiya na me ma hwehwe won ma dross ni. Is it a true story or a fiction? Kobina answer. Scribes production. Akekan Hubio. With another mind-blowing, a mind-boggling play. In the pants of a woman. In the pants of a woman.
It's like there's something running
down.
When you do me like this, then I really wanna say nice. They just go shut a door. Oh, you know why be. It's the way it go inside the way.
Shout out to you, Sak Juan. Watching live on Facebook.
Girl, you get the pum pum jay. You can know how I want the pum pum jay. Oh, I need her like I need you.
Now check it out. These tickets are going away for free today. Next weekend, in the pants of a woman. A play inspired by a true story. Come and listen to the live stories of rape victims in the office, in the family, in school.
She bringing out dirt on my clean bed. Do you see the irony? It is so funny. Lady on my right, feeling all nice. So she gon' die. She think, ooh, when you come online. She misses my eyes. Cause when I walk in, it looks too nice. Oh, show her body down and come my lover. Make her dirty, you well with my love. La. Oh, I say, show her body down and come my lover.
I know you're loving the show. Far away in London, Elizabeth Gazy. Take this one.
Mr. Romantic, Mr. Lover. Baby, what you treat me like a brother. When you want to one into your comma. Oh, I'm so into you. So would you be my enemy? Would you be my blessing?
All right, we gave you conversations. We gave you the word of God.
I just want to be.
And great discussions. But today, your baba kekrim komo edi afa play bi a eba ya tuni di in the pants of a woman. In the pants of a woman. Obe bi a be me bi a ba ne dross mu a wen busa permission obe mu no. You can relate to this play. Be me bi a want to be resisting the feelings.
no fi carry, I no go ask for number, baby.
You need to listen to this conversation. It's actually a play inspired by a true story in the pants of a woman. Scribe Productions. Kobna answer. Next week, Saturday and Sunday, our National Theater. In the pants of a woman. And I have 5 royal tickets to give away today. 5 royal tickets. Not just a we are royal. 5 royal tickets going out today. So get ready. Many melody. Any Kobina and San Eba Betrichin come on. Shouts to you, Baroski. Esi Siriwa.
Many plans I get for you.
And come on, search your Kumeu DC.
And you can dance with the big ability to think that you know me lying. Missy and Dumbo, I'm the original Perkins. Macho now. Everything you want, baby, macho now.
Let's go right now. Everybody. Everybody, let's go right now. Everybody, let's go.
Give me shoulder.
To the right side.
Follow me.
You don't feel that vibe. You know that what we do when you come with positive energy every day. Come on, feel it. Get it. Let's go right now. Let's go. Come on. Feel the vibe. Everybody, let's go right now. Shout out to my man, Mr. Photography Rob. Thanks so much. And congratulations to Godwin Dogbe, now certified ALX software engineer.
Whoa.
After 12 months hectic back-to-back master engineering program, Godwin Dogbe is now a certified software engineer by the global institution ALX. Congratulations to my man Godwin Dogbe. Soja, you made us proud.
Man see many things when I know he comes there. Life show me top but I know he complain. I dey on my feet, I dey grind all day. I dey on my knees and I pray all day. See me now.
Love well, this a brand new one from Kevin Boy.
Cool when they matter.
On my way.
I dey for the street, I dey find my way.
On my way to Grammy.
La vida loca.
Sika emoja. Join me right now.
Sika emoja.
That's the best radio class in Ghana. With the undisputed king,
On my way, I don't know where I go. On my way, I follow. Anywhere I follow, my way, I don't know.
I don't know, so we don't make hit. We don't play hit. We just create them and make them hit. Right? Bring an ordinary song. We turn it to extraordinary and make it hit 1 time, 2 time, 3 time. Rewind, flip it, drop it. Let's go. Check it. Yes. Yes. Hey. Let's start the fight.
I've shit, but I'm not to complain.
Kevin White.
I eat at the grind all day.
Young crap.
I'm on my knees and I pray all day.
Okay. So, you
know, long time I don't think.
Okay.
I'm cool when the matter turn red.
Okay.
On the street I find my way.
Always.
La vida loca.
Si cae moja.
Si cae moja.
Yeah.
Si cae moja.
One, two, one,
la vida loca.
Everybody.
Living the life.
Ah.
On my way, I don't know where I get go. On my way, I don't know.
Yes, your weekend start right here.
On my way.
Check out the weekend warm up.
Where I don't go.
Live on Satya.
Are you there for my life? Yeah. Are you there? Why you there when I think crying?
When you there,
I'm just trying. When you there, it's just
like my life.
Why you there when I did fight? I swear, if you know we got up, go die. You cannot go fight. La vida loca.
Girls, girls, gonna have fun. Put a ass back, machine gun.
Right, once again, big thanks to Telecell. Now the world is at your fingertip because Telecell is here with us. Now the wait is over. Telecell is here. Not the one cause you're here. Oh, mama me wada. Oh, I'm a baby. Melody yako, mama me yako. I like it. I like it. I like it. Me pendi jehono fama me. Yako 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 fama me. Ah. Oba tu oba tu oba tu. Yako. I dear nape. Because before a man comes into your pant, he has to settle all the terms and conditions. Tell me, baby. Tell me the song you want, I'll give it to you. Tell me any song that you want.
You're putting me on the spot.
But no. That is what women like. Oh, you want the spot. You don't women don't like long talk. Tell me. Dear nape, catch him in a minute.
Yeah.
My melody. Today is me and Melody. We're gonna vibe. Me and Melody. Yeah, Melody.
I'm going back.
It's melodies. Yeah, like our two P. It's melodies. Melody, tell me.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
dear.
What for them?
It's the Kanye who no da for serious movie.
Me and my dear.
Shamina said, we won't finish a beer, mini beating a man shed down.
Aje!
Once embassy to come for serious radio and put a bad da.
Oh!
Shade claims that you love me so far, but you come home some money to me say da.
Damn them!
It's not madam, it's a redo me, you know. The vampire cried, even the enemy. But I'll be that girl with a give them fire. Give them fire. Now we can be a
sewer. Now we can be a sewer. It's a woman can be a girl, so they say, someone. Get ready for a great conversation. Comment on Subscribe Productions. And the much awaited play. Come on.
Somebody want to
tell them.
Eddie,
remember that. Men say me do,
Black and ye, Kenya Wuda, yes,
Obedient Adequa,
Obedient Adequa,
Black and ye, Kenya Wuda, yes, Obedient Adequa,
I'm a passenger, I'm a movie, 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 I'm a movie,
to them. Give it to them. Give it to them.
Are you feeling the vibe? It's me and Melody. On the side is Cobnasa. Scribe Productions. We're about to have a good conversation one in the pants of a woman. The match talked about, match awaited play. A battle next weekend. Next week, Saturday and Sunday. National Theatre, in the pants of a woman. And then I cross over my pants move. Sabi. Sabi. And yet, the ma, Ehuninano Moka. And my breath. This is a true life story. Inspired. So now, if you want reliable telecommunication provider, beyond telecommunication, but what telecommunication service can do is Telecel. So say you're the Telecel Kashaba and you're the Telecel business in Swakaho. Not just a few business, and about Nisika Sem. But what the answer of a Telecel for? You better ordinary small business, now your extraordinary business. You better acquire a bit to your faso, and they would data. Are your business our TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, social media, Facebook, Kahoo, and to say, you sue a Telecel 020. We patch up my one in it. It sounds a friend was in Sika Chrome, a friend was city table for counting bonus. T E L E C E L. Telecel, yabo, yabba. Yes, welcome to the world of endless possibilities because there's no limit to connections. Telecel, connecting energies. Well, today be Friday. Well, I know say, yeah, yesterday we had a holiday.
Who's the king's protection?
Last week too, we had Easter holiday. It's according to say UK for a friend of bank holiday. So bank holiday, they just say, "Ube se sika, ube spend sika, ube di sika kakra." But here ye, enche bi asuni ebi esku. Eti sika bi ube spend bi asa se onya so faso. Me catch yo, honorable asumasi. Chairman me catch yo. So uni mi se wati sika wa sendi momo, wa sendi telise cash. Edi amo baby. Eni na shesha mu se weekend ni ni betu kai. Ube kwa ye, ube kwa trick. And I say, I'm okay, baby. Honorable Chairman Tewoka. And go down to say, Krama, where who's a man? Then some back crap. Make a word, will be a friend, Mr. Kiwama, to be caught. And so, about next time, I'm going to say, baby, you saw about the Jimmy Weber. Hey, do I just say what call retirement? Now no you didn't take na fee wa ho dia ba from. And yes sir. Your friend and kit wade. To be such friend of our girls. Hey, wo any idea yes drew. Kulun Ghana Limited Nedia Bo Memo. Foco supermarket any mat ni ni mwa. Aya ne wo counter. Ewo baby a utia cash. Cashier and ho ni diogu. Into what to sue out to ice cream, not couching, not the Yibi. Ubehuna, and the condom, and the gel, yeah, the thing there go one place.
Yeah.
Because a related product. Your friend, Mr. Kill. It boosts your immune system, and my whole day, my dear, I grow, and one pass, I want to breath. And my whole long distance journey. Samsung, you want a medra, a friend, Araba Banzen Pills. Aye do a boy or baby I'll call a fiction and now yan menses and an ayasi any ya. Sammy menstrual cramps about me menstrual cramps abano. That you want me yeah the idea can see a pan a bebro. It is an untem. She Araba Banzen post to a war pharmacy shop and now drugstore BM. Or baby I win your menses and now ayasi oh ya. And yen normal. And yen normal. German for say German fool. And you're normal, it's kaput, shy is a guy.
hwehwe araba banzen pills eto na into menstrual pains ni menstrual cramps no enfi ho ema o eto from fra kununga na limited that was 0244 139 176 0244 139 176. December 2024 election results, you know, are starting eba your friend midterm results. Nasadi o midterm and now midterm results be ye no. Sana o finals be ye. You say we yire o. Odi awasha o bi a o faili final exams bi a o faili midterm. It is a see our election now you better December na midterm results and let it say me will examine as me to say DJ Young Boy any Ben. So see as I wish I said December 2024 about Prono Ebekwa. I said, you better win in the end. You better so 2 or you better so 3 or 4 or I got 5 and 6. Now, Nana Kwame Bediako, His Excellency, Africa Youth President, Opese Oye Ghana Mampeni, I a friend of Cheddar. Nana Cheddar, His Excellency Cheddar. But since a Ghana for 1 2 about a man, a year December 2024, dear obey any obey to or my Ghana Nina. Yes, obey to since I entered the game, obey to if Chinese for an insem. Sleepless night, things I see inside life. It is a woman, person Ghana. Ebe kwa kwa di Chinese for insem wa. But join the new force. The new force, the new force, the real changes here. Who are you to judge me like say you be holy past? And they love my life, and be so mad that they try so hard. We all be sinners, my body, nobody holy bad. And my happiness comes first, I never come left to stress, yeah. I'm like Terminator, I can deliver. I can deliver. I pass it up to I can deliver. I pass it up to I can deliver. I pass it up to and I did those spices, Adaroma. Asemwa yedi show un crying now dia ko weekend said in yankupon ya duma ejuada obesan bekayen sa na yatua ejuma swaye. Tie nefa asemi faye wefutu. Na potoka se mumeka se Satan does not care how many people read about prayer. Adia Satan uchi ompe eni ubi obompaye. Enti yene bompaye. Prayer works. So we are Kremonio, so we are Christonio, so we are Buddhiso, so we are Hindu. And then Ananom Abosum Kunya Tanam Kunyanum prayer works. You can't live your life without prayer. It's like living on a desert without water or an oasis. So dedicate good amount of time to pray. But when you are praying, believe that there will be a response. Believe that there will be a result. Prayer works. So don't forget. Say a real more two for any penny for idea a tumio and empire. Enti membre a one pibo. Pray without ceasing. Watch and pray. In fact, in the Bible, there are 366 prayer quotations. I just say, we hear prayer each day in a year. Dead those spices at aroma, and I hear this ask me, bro. It is our chop bar, and our restaurant, and our mutton noodles, food vendors. Yeah, the spices be a bar. Eso bumba da. Your friend the dead dough. Now dead dough spices. Eh, your spices are. Yeah, the nutmeg, any curry, any the ayo. And he said the nutty. Bring your coconut. Eh, yamono. I say coconut mesa. So, aha. Yeah, the curry, any nutmeg, any the ayo dead dough spices. And he can say with the ayo natural. Yeah, the natural spices and yet the additives in the sweetening near my name after friendly there be your all purpose dead dough spice and your stew your jollof your curry and nutmeg powder and these noodles are not jollof and a stew and pine and a numb and a whole season the really dead dough spices. I had the natural spices and the ayo. The cast of dead spices are not just said, taste day inside. It is a number better. Make na dead dough spices. Dead dough spices. And yet now we'll drum the shops in your room. 0543-110-5545. Haji, I saw best man will balance one quarter spices. My onto dead dough spices. Davi, saw best man will balance one quarter spices. My onto dead dough spices. Antia, Mabna, oh, Suman will find us one quarter spices and bra. Catch us, say the dead dough spices that was so. Kai say, a good young cat we FDA Giatu. Owa Kobna and San a playwright Ubia Ocho play na Osansu a centroni Kobna no more Kaba Fatu and Pumu to say okay, and the just a Ben Pubwa Kobna mami. It is you trap melody to melody.
Big,
where's your video?
Yes, sure.
Oh, yes, are they? Mimi control. Many are perfect, but semi control, dear. Many will be a missua, dear. Mekamad, we will be a mekamad dreamer. Mimsu,
yes.
It is your voice, Yemide, Emide, pa. Yo, melody. One cobna cobra me ma kwa babio.
Yeah.
Patu bibia boko ni. Ya chukin komosa ya kasa wo phone so on our platform who said they will share. Is men in
Men in media
GH.
Sure.
Men in media journalists for the radio ni movie stars in now so one of the biggest platform WhatsApp Ghana ha. Sure. Men in media GH and you are an active member of the platform. I think sir Ebras will say you show our love to you.
Thank you.
It metoto asre men in media GH for say you move 50% Eba Saturday, Sunday next week. Eba supporte a year Kobna and San the Scribe production. Ne player or deba watu ni day in the pants of a woman. I just say na I just say if you belong to a platform network, and faso e waso. But did it kind at the end of a play say eba in the pants of a woman. Minim said you can with him.
She will come in the American room.
That's all yeah, oya kani. Melody, who are you?
Part of me, Igbeni.
Who are Igbeni? Okay. And yeah, Igbeni, who they try my in the pants of a woman? What do you call Igbeni?
Igbeni.
Tree.
Ewo Oba Drosmu.
Okay. Kobla, is it correct?
Yeah, Ewo Oba Drosmu. Yeah.
Ewo Oba. Play ni di no.
Pajurai.
Play na ubeyi next week. No.
Sure.
Ni di eye den.
Ewo Oba Drosmu.
Ewo Oba Drosmu.
Yeah.
Ah, what the cobra of ubeyi den.
In the pants of a woman.
In the pants of a woman. Okay. Yeah. All right. So, Mamin di kai enko melody. So, ono yo ba. Na onche. E den ewo Ema Drosmu melody.
Ema Drosmu. But you meet me a blended
chin. Oh yes.
So there are lots of things in Madrosmo. But in this context, no, more of figurative. So doesn't necessarily mean say so far no go for omuhu title now, then no ho, don't know ho, and Muslim so the brand national theatre oba near ho no behu into a beku.
So the answer to the question I'm Ibusa and Yama Bibri or Madros.
Exactly.
Is that what you're saying?
Exactly.
Okay. So we are bar and I say oh Facebook na oh share but you'll be to me a chain a day in the war a Madros. Is it a question or is a statement in the pants of a woman?
It's a statement.
It's a statement.
Yeah.
So it means as a writer. You know what is in the pants of a woman.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
But we don't know.
Yeah.
So it's up to us to come and find
exactly
what men can find in the pants of a woman.
Yeah.
It's the Obadros when you are back open a wall.
Daddy.
Wow. Wow. So let me start with Cobnansa. And then it inspires our play and the title.
Well, from my observation, as a writer, I'm a social commentator. I'm sure near my course, so now my treso at the atro. Now, my friend who said, rip a debia yenta and kanwasem or in society anymore. Because of, saying I grew up, no, and it might be to say rip abominable topics. Topics are like your friend the taboo topics. I will be on person can watch them, but everyone say before we bring air call adim victims. They are never able to speak out because of the way in society net here. Oko kape so ya kwa labone. For example, penikra no say sebi ye repi ni cry. Say oko hoko ye den ye repi akwa la ye so ya kwa labone. Ye time bi ano ye try say ye be find reasons why people have been raped. A boy cry, see, obi, you repeat, obi, not so you can't, because not, or she's short skirt, and the time behind, you're trying to blame the victims, and that is the end. I inspire, say, Metro BBC, names me for indicating, in society, now you who rape and rape victims in a way different perspective.
Was there a particular case or story that triggered, you know, your understanding, perception of how rape cases are reported and discussed that you know led you to write this play?
Yeah, there was a particular story.
Okay, then story.
I will be share with me.
Okay.
Yeah, I say will be a year no a rape you know sebi. Ah, okay, yeah, will be yes a false accusation. Say or false accuse you will be into being to even the family. Will be and person will be TNS.
Okay.
To the extent, or get it to the extent, and compensate committing suicide.
Okay. Let's get educated here. So, who is the victim in a rape? Oba na na beman. Yeti rape biya, the victim is Oba. Is it always the case?
No. In Bemaso, it's me raping Bemaso.
Oh, really?
Yeah, men are also raped.
It what Ibe maybe our reporter say you're raping it?
Yeah. Many.
A friend sent me this morning.
Melody?
Yeah. He said he was raped in 2015.
Bema?
Yeah.
Or say you're raping, you know? With Jimmy but, Papa.
But it's not so sure. So I can't be
uncomfortable. Bema!
So he has kept it.
What was in the wise surprise, no?
David, are you. Young boy, today? Or say Bema ne yare.
You see,
Bema babontia bekase oba e raping.
You see, that is why we need to educate people, say. Rape is not just women.
How can a man be raped?
How can a man not be raped? That is a question.
No, you say mema di omo wedding. In the Bible, na Potiphar rape so o rape Joseph.
Mhm.
Oso di mu a eno gene ho. Ena na tade ene tete ye ka Potiphar himself. Okay.
Now what about a bema bia onzo no hunye din sa?
Aha. Na so bema bia ho edin.
Oh, even yeah can bema ye hu ni say enye even just adults even in kwala.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah,
so
they're fine.
Yeah. But even yeah fa kwala kwala to nche ni peni for kwala no still. What if you say bema no obi di bibi gu egu unsamu ma wonom ye? That is also rape. So there are so many instances of them as they may rape, you know. Yeah.
Empty we there. Well media maintain say ya rape be ma bi da. Maintain say be ma bi e ka say obi a rape ni da.
Oh, onim say unjin din ti on control.
Be ma be ni rape ni da. Please come on Facebook na ma ye hu. E kwan be so e na nipa na fa e rape you. I don't think say be ma die.
Oh, unse first no kra no. Ye ka say your friends are wives sent me both husbands. But you see, I'm crying. Who say? Oh, God, so people are reporting. Husbands are reporting. Say, or my wife is abuam. Because of says the see, I'm yeah in society. You know, we are being able to accept some of these things. And I think say, as I play, we cry. But yeah, have a conversation. Say, you know, and them and suspect about house. I beka say, business my experience we be that because we have no idea. And them be bromo abontia or move faces and them away. But they are not able to come up because of saying society. You know, we be on beka no yesterday no, and I say yeah more keno. So yeah, these things are happening. They are really, really happening.
Wow. So in the pants of a woman,
yeah,
a player, if I rip her.
Exactly. Exactly.
Melody, I beg you. Tell us in the play, Robin, I'll play.
Me one of the victims of rape. No. Same way.
We are victim of a rape.
Yes.
Meaning you didn't like it.
I was forcefully done to me without my consent.
Anyway, this subject is very technical.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, very, very technical. So I'm being careful and, to choose my words well. Enti, we say Bema no e for sale. And one wanka ama wan tiasi. When ya uhun tiasi.
Dabi.
Wan jiantum.
Dabi.
Sa ubeye.
Dabi.
Na oye wo de o plane him.
No ye me boss.
O boss.
Pachoy.
Esta hundo say, hey boy. O boss. Anyone can.
Wan
can't chill.
Wan can't say. I didn't even say coming.
What? Well, who she?
Nothing.
Fifty time wa. Send a buy. Minority honey ka crabby chair.
Go ye jumao. Obia we school. Ah, you know, university graduates there. I'm really made my salary in Kakankakra. So I don't know if I'm a hydra. It's a no.
On the ending, come on, said Bia, young call lunch.
Oh, that be. Uncle Shian Chemio.
And one is or drag you.
Yeah. So uncle call lunch and I'll see where it's leading to. But nothing.
So how many victims were in the play?
A lot of victims. It was a play where a player a dear ACCC war baby bray, a jumemu, a fear, a sorry, and the entity and coffee bring into me back and back can say in society, no, ya mana obe can say we are coffee and jundi aside and require no so questions name my baby saw crown no and require a man wouldn't who say over a portier. So in this play, no, and coffee bring home man no more could through a dear way. I eventually, you know, they were able to speak out.
So you actually spoke to victims of rape.
Yeah.
And based on their true life stories and confessions.
Yeah, I wrote a story on that.
Melody DNA, so yeah, a true life story.
Oh, Melody, I'm not saying what can I say. Make us some,
no, I don't mean to Melody per se, but someone's
story. Yeah, the character, yeah, I will play, no, yeah.
Okay. Melody, have you experienced an attempt of a man who wants to get into your pant without your consent.
Attempt. Yeah.
So how did you resist it?
Funny enough, I don't know where I got the strength from, because I was very young. I was 9. And it was someone close to me, so I didn't see it coming. Someone I was living in the same house with, so I didn't see it coming. And so I don't know where I got the strength from. I was able
so
to
what
push
did you
the,
do?
So
you
I was able to him. Yes, to push the person
push
away
the person.
And then run out.
You push the person.
Yeah.
Kobina, how many hours will the play last?
2 hours.
2 hours.
Yeah.
And you have original compositions.
Yeah. See, my 16 for this play. So it's an original musical.
Mm.
And this is the first time anyone is doing something on rape in Ghana. Yeah, the first time ever. Because I always love to
give us an idea of how the stage setup is going to be. Did you have office romance, bedroom romance, car romance, restaurant romance? Yes.
This play is set in a media house.
Hey.
Yeah, yeah, it's the media house.
Hey! Media house!
Yeah, so...
Media company in Accra.
Who's there?
Media company in Accra. Accra, Kumasi, Otakra.
I know they're... It's a media house. Yeah.
And a real Pukosu room.
Yeah. And it's to amaze you that, you know, that media house is supposed to be a symbol of the corporate world. So there are so many corporate
and I see playing a live based on live stories, experience.
Yes.
And there's some go for media house. Media house. The media house, you know, a company be a symbol of corporate.
Yeah.
You can corporate almost some cabro form.
Yeah. You're connecting dots.
Patcho, Mr. Who do you connect dots now? Me na me connect him at the end found. Hey! And this is based on a true life story.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. All
right, my media phone line is in this year now. You need a team for entry come on and far a year rip. And or baby ripping it down. And now, or baby attempting so be ripping. The union who didn't say melody. At 9, a piano show, ma utunyan who edidi, and it went to me and ya who the MP will be obey a victim. How has this, this incident, how has it affected you? Mm. Because, rape ya dear, men person me crasse obey a rape me da, but men so me woman story, inti emma namisru.
Interesting.
Yeah, me nino. Let me stroke some have sex. Me who be a when you be a let me stroke.
Yeah, so it is said they can also be a person. So they also have the pressure
because me first time, you know. The war here, no. And my mina bruises be. And what me you know what I say? Ha. Na man can't true be a. Inti. Me could jare the next day, sana bruises in so come when I shimmy, and I make it come. And I'm mammy say a day, and I'm made him in such a hell. And I say a day, and I'm a bow nippany dean.
Wow.
And I'm a mammy saw me in some no name a corny ho.
Wow. Wow.
But, oh, wait, but. You're quite breaking me, mommy wife. Esther, me that's a part. You're quite breaking me. It's someone go for canoe cray.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's very true. Very, very true. So many
times. I'm the end of the crew, Miss Emma. I'm the end of the me. Who be breaking me? Me breaking me when I'm a child. Interesting. It's not fun though, but
yeah. It's very, very horrific
to enter into someone's pant without
their permission
or consent.
Yeah.
Into Melody.
Yeah.
Eventually, at the end of the sea, were you traumatized? Did it affect you?
Is it in the play or the
in
real
the play?
Life?
In the play.
Yeah. So.
And we agreement hono.
It traumatized me, and as if that's not enough, no. No person gets rid of me.
A person who come.
Yeah.
Oh, really,
yes.
Oh no. No.
So.
That person deserve hell.
Yeah. And most times, too, Sankrophone are people that have power. And someone themselves can report to and go see baby.
Eti, now we're dreaming anymore. Now we're then we're dreaming him.
Not me, a worker.
As the secretary.
I was an intern.
Okay, oh, yeah, intern.
Yeah.
Ah. Where we are school. And now, oh, baby, see a dreamer. To cry the emfa, wunyan your staff. And I will say, Cobnance, I will say, play a true life story of a media company. a symbol of corporate.
Yeah, of the corporate system. Yeah.
Of the corporate system.
Yeah, and how abuse goes on in the corporate system.
Pachomo be unconnected, don't. Oh, yes, sir. A imaginative, a fiction. What do you say? So, did you share your story with others? Where you mean him, Melody?
Me.
Yeah.
Debbie, say or get the attempt of getting rid of me. You know, like that was it, silencing me, so no one saw me again.
But na what? Where you mean him as intern? No, be an cabin chair. So, big man way and a supervisor way and a penny way person. Yes, see.
And I make her say, why you know who? I don't know how to say it. So bossy that when you see him, you're even scared. So you're even scared to go and confide in someone, say, this is what he does or this is what he has done.
On said that you're friendly.
No.
And we're grooming to, what they call, what the BB say, Cobana say, or you say, I'll be an jindy.
Debbie.
And what's I and who to say, or yeah, soft will be.
And on your penny phone, so I'm not down for. And so we, every time we say, I'll walk.
Okay, you be a phone lines na yenge amam phone so adwen che kakra. E wo play ho because first time obi ye play efa rip ho. Time akobna ansa e de rule e ma o se be play such a role knowing societal stigmatization. Odwen ho.
Me yes, me dwen ho. And before that, I have a lot of friends that have confided in me, say, if you're more grandfather, some more say, I or more baby. And they are unable to talk about it or report it to another family member because the perpetrator that tried doing the thing or did the thing, you know, is the one fending for that family. In Zuko Kacha family, they call him down to talk to him. And he also says, okay, because of that, I'm not going to provide for the family again. Then it means that small money they are getting from me. So she decided to keep quiet about it.
0302-243529. 0302-243547. Yane Kobna Ansa describes production. Next week, Saturday and Sunday, or National Theater. We are 3 p.m. and 7 p.m. respectively. And Ibeyi player. Yatunidi in the pants of a woman. In the pants of a woman. Na play efa a yet ripple. Yahu poster or flyer of the play. Or baby a de selly tip.
Yeah.
Atari nano.
Yeah.
But who saw poster flyer or social media soa. And only play na basso next week, Saturday and Sunday. On the 20th and 21st, War National Theater, a scribes production, Kobna Ansa, in the pants of a woman. All right, quickly, let's join our callers on the line 0302-243529, 0302-243547. Are you a victim of rape, or are you a victim of an attempted rape, or you are a rape survivor? You can hide your identity and tell us your story, how you've overcome this traumatic experience and how it has affected you. Please for anonymity sake, but me can if you are a moody nature and dear ufemu and a choir utumi etite ifi sa to be at 0302243529. Kobina answer the scribe and a melody and a yene omo etuchin komo. May what ticket may de Emma free ticket, royal ticket for Enipa Five. Opesa Mokoshe a year play be in the pants of a woman. In the pants of a woman. And you fair memma ticket back. Now also what to me aqua koshe you may be. I carry every woman in my spirit. 0302-243-529. And 0302-243-547. Over to me, Afred. Now, question be a opesa ubusa. And now, experience a war. Anyhow, to me, overcome a year rip. Sadia Kobna Eka, a rip a subject to be a yempe neka. Yempe neka. Sir. We penny and now we are quada just a young penica, but a idea a cross away society more and yet
definitely
a say nipa.
Yeah,
the name dear a ba be maswa un to mean show who so I mean at least drink ice water. Commando, I should like Ramu. Seven, shall be a Madridia, Adi. Swear, my dream one in India, Adi. Swear, so they be a Madridia, and pim, time, pim, dumb. The top of you are Massa, sorry. I will see Eddie, I'm walking. And you may want to come. Okay, Ben, tell me, we are Bema.
Yeah, a couple.
Do you believe, sir? Or Barbie to me repeat Bema. We said Ben what we Ben melody kakana or camera and yeah Ben. Get closer to melody. Yeah. Get closer. Aha. Check oh my can corner check a crabby. Aha. Ben, would you say what to what Bema tinting grammar plus size mood do say or Barbie to me repeat?
Oh, there be mjindi crab, but the way I be a okay rape no once and because they can be ways of rape to say we be to me the bibia to drink name.
The bed then Obema sorry.
And no crana now me drink or no. But
bed then Obema sorry because ubi a idea dear to let you say I say oh I drain oh
inti we fainty but be an fainty. But a bad day, a bad day,
a bad day, so will be between me a repeal.
Yeah,
it will when you do be a bit me or barbie to me a repeal. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, yes.
Melody, only near dream.
I left the chat.
You left the chat.
I didn't near dream, mom.
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
So, why won't I obey to me a repeal?
No, you can't just say you can't be raped. You can't be too sure.
Oh.
You can't be too sure.
Say me need the hopana.
Are you saying say Obia you're raping no. Obia nana ni nda ho? Is that the case? Melody, who know what stories in Kofuaka or stories at you?
And you catch me the main bisan the send any da one and any in the hole. But I know it's something that
the real life stories now here. No money da one or money in the
hole. If you are no money da hole, if you also no money in the hole. For example, the need that one, for example, Obiaka say, Kojam Nayan Kodem, Minkoya Debi Mao, Oko share them and allocate Pono. No, was so loud music, Obi Titi Musaya, Unti, Obiante. No, I force it, no, I had your person here. Yeah, no, we need a hole in a way. Another instance, say, all day your friend is saying, a drobe goo will drink mu. Obe koni dem nso aye de opese oyɛ enso na woni nda ho. So there are instances that na woni da ho ni ebi so woni nda ho. So yeah, there are instances of both of them.
Okay, so whether you are conscious, aware, or you are not aware,
yeah,
you can be raped.
Yeah, you can be raped. Yeah,
and rape na nye oba nkwa bema so can be raped.
Yeah, yeah.
Iti adi na ebe suye fi play nim. So obi be share in the pants of a woman. Adi na obi suye fi.
Adi ba kwa ye pe se to play we ye talking about. Eh, yeah, policy change. Policy change. Unse unim se ye rape obi na so call hospital for examination. So to have between 300 to 900 cities and say be examine. So nipani in this kind of means case now dead on arrival. You cannot even pursue the case any further. So who niska? It's imagine kofa omoton tomatoes and
but say rape a criminal offense. Criminal.
But in the police are catching say okay, call hospital. Na call J examination forms. Ebra mana doctor examine na fa forms ebra. Na say there's a fear so to ya. Na say who niska sikana. It means that you cannot even proceed with your with the investigation. Safi, you know, I'm not time behind. No, kofo, ain't me pursue my case.
So one of the issues this play is going to address,
your
policy change.
Yeah, policy change.
Say your best friend, I am bra.
Exactly.
Say Obi. A victim and now or allergy say a repina.
Yeah.
Sir medical examination fee no.
Yeah.
Why nemfa? Abain fa.
Yeah, abain fa.
Yes, ubi akwa ko tu na hemu adunkuno. Abain be bohuka and koye a whole examination.
Yeah, because and yes, sir, there are so many poor people omo case no ye intimi and pursue and so omu ye di on home because omu intimi to yaska no. Another thing I play with is an address say ASA. You can say rape case. You can't fear coca.
I know crowd they say in the hall because it's a criminal offense.
It's a criminal offense.
It's not bailable. I know there in our criminal statute.
Yeah,
there's a law.
But confirm I can say oh wait, if you ask a man, you can't fear.
Okay.
And it happens in so many places. Say oh, you can say in the grass, and be cause into their brave and compensate to another. You can't fear, and that is one thing. So a man. Time biano and go for call a go to yes and away because Nipano Muko Figo can be after that one next.
Okay,
Nipana fan with you.
Okay,
send back with you before.
Okay, so me who was social media. So last week, sir, one of movie stars, Eka said she's attracted to rich men. Ubi or Mooska, play any more so victims of the rape. No, a dear lesson, and I almost so is here a film. Someone tidy shim and I say, oh, my name be oh, yeah, and more attractive and crawl for.
Say immediately, I can say, obe a attractive, obe in the context of rape, no media, I can say, obe a attractive, it means, say, you're blaming my victim, no,
yeah,
okay. Victim, ain't he? I dare by quiet saying, you play them, say, there are no causes of rape,
okay.
There are no causes of rape.
There's no reason. Yes. Say Emma obi rape you.
Exactly.
Say nipano etio we jeja ne ho.
Say
oshe day.
No.
Say what dress it to provocate you.
No.
And I say what dress ya na washe na ama obema asori.
Yeah.
It's not.
Is there reason?
A reason at
all,
enough
at all.
For you, sir. But I agree with you.
At all.
I agree with you. Not just say you and me.
Exactly.
Unso bi ejeja no wa jiwani.
Yeah.
Se untumi nsha wo so. No bi she ne short skirt. Na wa she see through pantia. Jiwani enhwe. Because o hwe na se ekotriga niema na o de koye bone. Emra any obedi.
Yes, this is a crime.
Untumi nka se na wa dressing and the dressing no ne ma. Makono sorry. There are no causes.
Yeah, there are no cause of rape.
Of rape.
Yeah.
Be BNU as I said the rape uba.
Exactly. There are no cause of rape at all.
Na say akwala bi be kase. And I say young girl bi be kase. She yeah, any small girl so up abusari and can't show area I say. And also
it's not a cause.
Na
it
could lead it to
Dabi.
Yeah.
As opinion is
you should know better.
Yeah, you should know better.
Tinka kwala ne kasa na peni say take your rice water go.
Yeah.
Fa o musuko. Say eh asemo. Ben.
Kavos.
What's your experience? or baby I person will seduce you.
Debbie. I just can't imagine say me pa ya chimia shedem and I ya locky door. Hey, me can you say me myself, I only me able to explain to myself say me kwa kwa catch you be. And test, you know, person visa. How would they even test?
No, no. So, like, Bearman, so you repina or be testing the same. Said you, sir.
Oh, me the many doctor won't wait to meet me.
Okay, I think sir, you will be one man as well. Very interesting, and I like your line of argument. Ben, how would you test a man who has been raped? How would you test a man who has been raped? Doctors. And a bit to me, actually. Okay, all right. We had to do that, right? So, Kobna, I mean, once again, congratulations.
Thank you.
Are you getting support from the DOFSU and Ministry of Gender?
Not at all. I've tried reaching them, but there's no support. And I did that, Makuma. So, me, Chema, will be in the support.
Okay.
Because I believe that. The safer society is for women, the safer it is for all of us. Because me name say person so that she meets me and I say,
do you have any plan of extending or taking this play to schools, second cycle schools especially?
Yes.
And
yes.
Even the tertiary.
Yes, there are plans like that. And what we are praying for is more support from the corporate world, more support from other institutions so that we're able to amplify our message. And make a lot more people get about this.
Wednesday, I find our bemo, but topic we will be a share experience. My share media, my mimbu sao. Wednesday, please take the microphone from Ben. Wednesday, have you experienced any attempt by a woman or from a woman to seduce you, to rape you? Have you experienced bibisa? And now we're escaping.
Yes, I have.
You have?
Yes.
Oh. Wow.
Yes, I have.
So, did you see it coming?
Not the approach at that time.
Okay. But how was the approach? How was the approach?
I mean.
Oh, no, Melody has shared her experience. Yeah. Yeah.
When you get. In compromising positions and you are alone,
okay,
you know where you have it, sometimes it depends on the conversation you are having, okay. Then it leads to some certain things.
Okay, but so it starts with conversation.
Always starts with the conversation.
And you didn't see that the conversation.
I saw it.
So why didn't you end the conversation? You said, I'm sorry, I'm not interested, please. Sorry.
We try to end it, but they don't.
You try to end the conversation.
Sometimes you try. They also know that you are pushing back, but they try
also push further.
Their very best to continue because they came with an agenda.
Yeah.
That's came with an agenda.
Okay, so from the conversation, and they lead you to them.
So she started touching, and I just pushed her back. Not pushed, but I gave her the sign that, look, we can.
Or started so touch.
Yeah. It doesn't go
now when you chain and on when you chain.
Oh, Debbie, I mean, Motown days or
secondary school.
Yeah, secondary school, and there are many. This is just an example.
Oh, many.
Yes.
So you are actually a survivor.
Yes, I'm a survivor
of attempted rape.
Yes, I'm a survivor.
So wow, and did any of them succeed?
No.
Nina.
Debbie.
The late President Jerry Joe Rollins. We need a lie detector test.
Boys look us up, but
I bet you are just trying to deny the facts and man can experience this.
No, please. I mean, where I said, sometimes people don't understand the position. Sometimes I play the devil's advocate. Yeah. Sometimes, you know, I try to spin things. We squeeze issues to get something, substance out of it. So, and yes, sir, the all kind of mean, to believe or to disbelieve. I'm here to interview. I ask questions. Some of the questions you might think like this are nonsensical, but fine. There's a reason or rationale to it. You understand? I just want to understand if a man escapes an attempted rape, and then na otumi ego through. Now, tell me the emotional stages that you found yourself. There's a thing. There's a dichotomy. Let me put it that way. There's a thin line between saying yes and no,
yeah.
But it's very difficult. It's very, very difficult. Bibi seka say no. Bibi seka say no. Bibi se enyeshi. Eye ding. Sad decision, you know. E den e ma wudwe e wuntia. A brantia. Oba e suso umu. Ah, wastati nya atinka e woni pedwe mu. E du point you see, no, go, go. No wa push, you know.
Okay, so it's because of my experience earlier in my start of school. There was someone who threw herself for me, and basically wanted to be attached to me. Anytime I push her off, she fakes her asthma. Or it's actually a serious issue.
Oh, okay. Wow. Or the she baby.
To a point that I was sent to disciplinary committee. Because I was being accused of worrying the lady. So when I gave my story, then they called me aside and asked me to forcefully befriend her.
Wow.
Yes.
So Kobna, we say there's no cause to rape.
Yeah, there's no cause for rape. Yeah.
But Winston's story, you know. Ne course in a year, obi course ye ne asthma attack ne ba. Na as a sort of so obi mu. So of forces so obi mu.
Yeah.
And yes, or by so be memu. Or so be memu an asthma neko.
Okay.
And no sooner or the esso ebe mimia ni nikemuko duno.
Yes,
so Winston, in your case, the approach from the first and all attempted rape ni nyina no. Approaching to put you off into Emma or baby about life, Muna or person, yeah, you pena, it scares you.
Yes, because even with the one that I have not touched, okay. I was having problems. Yes. So, how much more with someone you have had sex with?
I get you. Into Emma, who be through Emma?
Yeah, right.
Has it still affected you?
Yes,
well, I know. Hey, I'm going for bro. And go for bread. I think also one round. We better drink. Say me okay. Me say wow. Me say media and me can. We must have bloggers. We better trust them. Better be our bloggers. We say we can be the most spreading. Me can. We have the story.
We had to do that right.
So it's true, men can be raped.
Yeah, it is. It's true. And like he's saying, you know,
Winston, why are there pa only melody? Why are there pa?
Yeah.
Say all the attempts. No more ba, no more push him. No more ba, no more push him. Young boy, mami busa, unti minka sa semi. Okay, be. Oh, please, come, please. Your question is, say una oba attempti. Say opese one would that several times. Na obane hu efe. Patch up bank microphone. Na obane hu efe. Or your baby a wanka sa unya ya eka ope. Obe resisti.
Me resisti.
Because enya wuna uko pe no ne mumo no ne din ne hu show.
Unse our part of this world no. Strange say oba any hanya brooch, strange oba ankasadi no obema. And he say oba eh yes ebema obema no. We drink twice. Or maybe you're smart, be for over resistance.
Are you saying, say, Oba approach you now or make it gestures be a suggested say, Unyawa enka or per se on the walk and Pemua Grudia, woo young boy, umpenny, because as I said, woman, no, the campaign.
The American ones, as Michel say, who say, semi who are ban, who are fair, me pair. And so, Oba approach me. No, oh yes, I hear two things. Either say, be a woman who. And I say, or baby, if you mean chain, ain't you know, say me, Miss Sumaya, many bad argue, and I say, many bad agree on whatever. But a very difficult, say Ghana, unamopu proud, unamosh, no buying, no approach you, couple. Let's face the fact.
The narrative has changed, though.
And I'm so no. So it's two things. Melody. Obi Ohuwa. Ohu mbe matenti ope. Ohu mbe matenti ope. Inti no no. We hu. Inti be bisan se aden. Ohu to me. Because he become not the insane
version. Young boy. Oh yeah. Listen, you are handsome. You are tall, exactly. Elegant. And he said, "Oh baby, any je mema tinting ho na ne ho efe na or approach you na ushe ne approach you na se ne nije ho one ne kano kase yes I like you you know I crush on you." Ube piano kase go away.
Mean piano, but me no have sex. We'll talk till I'm certain. That's what make us obey to me the new sign show. Obey to me.
So what if Nipano or approach you when they say a person no have it, like the person likes you and
like,
the person wants you in her life.
So we'll talk. I mean that's not a rape. We'll talk and get to the sex part. The sex part is it'll obviously come, but and they say whom ya oba who and they are no you know tell when they are bemoy and why you be slow kakra. Because said you wanna show me Kabu. Until say who are burning here.
I'm
family example. Me your host.
Who's a fancy who are burning here? Who are burning here now? Who are being any yak of no banner? No, I run in that. You have thoughts in your head. Yes, you are because in a part of this world, no, and you're American and you're Bruchia, that's simple. To get a woman in bed in Ghana, two things, that's all Pewana, a baby, I'll get it from you. It's not that easy. So about straightforward, no, you know, chirewa. Who your bema? You have thoughts in your head, and they say be on your own. But ube drink twice.
It is kawunya ube yeba ube through because first day, first time.
Let
to put you off.
Yes,
ube. So over time, ube ye.
Oh, that be say how the endu ube yebeka sa.
Okay, Matthias here. You were very strong, convicted. In himself, sir, there's no way so be share or bar and like Benjamin now Obano. I make he attempt now on another. It I think, sir, a man resistance and any a mad
yeah, yeah.
So,
yeah.
Who are the victims? Winston a piano crow for young boy said Benjamin said no me pa just meme he said will be as one yet. The men are saying they cannot be raped. Winston has resisted several attempts from school days to today. Emma Usru Emma on yet. So who are those raping the girls?
Yeah. So you ask yourself that who are those actually doing this? But about one was say, people you least suspect and not even expect to do this. And they must say, and time you make us say,
well, how the best share say young boy Mozart, but I'm okay, no mum person.
Yeah, you see, time you make us say the abusers are not strangers.
Yeah, people.
Abusers, Obi are no name no. Nipani up build a trust be.
Yeah.
With that person.
Okay.
Instead of kasi on di nechi question the man, Obi tmi di nechi because or trust no.
Yeah.
Say on ye n boni.
Yeah.
But some Nipani no bedin boni no.
Okay. All right. So you better ora kubna and subscribe. I say any melody. You better mwasipi. Now we look forward to next week, Saturday and Sunday. Yeah. Is there any number Obi Pese or Fred and a ticket in the boy you're saying?
Next week, Saturday and Sunday. I did not quite person me can say. And yet, player, AM Pinifon Kwan is on the show. Oban Faumba Bra, Faunia Nom Obian Bra, so that we can all have this conversation as a family. I did not quite say, Inkofo from Mampon Slope, the deaf, and Nikopon Slope, the blind, so Ba Ababa Shre. Near sign the deaf interpreter, so I can't because. Yeah, per se, be a timing message. Yeah, per se, you carry across. No,
okay.
Take it near 150 cities. Obi Obeso to be a no *844*300#.
*844*300#. *300#.
Yeah, and so you just follow the prompts and then you get yourself a ticket. Don't away at Debia, you don't have to miss it.
Yeah,
it's going to be exciting, it's going to be educative.
Yeah,
and it's going to be a place where every family should be.
Yeah,
next to Saturday and Sunday.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
All right, you better say Covenant subscribe and Melody.
Yeah,
I can't wait to watch the play In the Pants of a Woman.
You're waiting
and how you resisted. Did you resist? You couldn't.
I couldn't.
You couldn't.
I couldn't.
All right, so she's a victim of rape in a corporate media system
sure
in Ghana. as an intern. It's a media house. They speak more English. All right, guys, thanks so much for coming.
Thank you.
And hope to see you next week, God willing.
Sure.
And to every rape victim, sorry. And sorry. Yeah. Okay, so guys, thank you so much for coming.
Thank you too.
All right.
Bless you.
All right, bless you too. Okay, so up next, we'll have a conversation with my man, LJ. LJ, Lyrical Joe. Ajibe Bia, Lyrical Joe, Ajibe Bia. The way take Vim enter 2024. Wallahi, Allah, wallahi. Stay tuned.
Okay, FM. Okay. 101.7.
Efira, me mwachi o Efira. Yes, son.
Mwachi o Efira. Efira, me chia wanye so.
Hey, Efira, enfase ma misu. Wati, eba enfase se chia me. Mo yem no no no.
Wonsu o pepe.
Hey, oh, wafi, we die me mpese oni Efira bekon. Hey, Efira, we die ye kwa sori abo. Efira de. Mo mo kwa sori. Ye mo pa ye. Efira de kasoro ha. Wati, e bise se wo ba hwa wo kra ba kumpo, wunya. Oni pa da sene timi kwa toa this way chocolate drink. Nwa nene yire nene ma. Edi suwe shiye chwe biya nom anopa. Nwa wia. Wasadi biya she frijim. Wamako skru pwa. Wasan babi yiya nom. Eni mpure sene enke enye toshu mupa. Enye erokure. Ne fiye ura beti ha. Anopa diw. E wye diw. Eni mre diya mwono ma kwa dew. Mwomo mame. Na mu wia ma sora kwa transwa ndem se. Ye kosumi
ya. Mese ene dia ya late so mi enki kabi nje fira ye wiya ya kwasere bo
fata
ke fira wuti fira se light we no water bill but wunchi ye bi wo bo se sika na ne fa koto this way chocolate drink ne ba no
hwe me catch your plane ne plane fa
ehe
say this way chocolate drink no metu mi atobi pa na so na me e so mo ahwe wati e de mi hia ne suosie na suosie so mi ntoi se mi bu fu a beti mi atobi bag mu a wati
ye fira we nkwa de ma bumfu
me koto mi nre fira fi de ya bre ma bumfu bi
munyam sumponie munyam sumponie na mo ba yetri mo adefo
FG aji ejedie nkrato yi atum
yamenu eje baboni di adwo ama wubi eti yamenu afa hi na mahie fufuo ti ase dadada minya wofo yi papa nso ba fie ni anwe fufuo ya asamu aba na so oben wadi fufuo edi edi mprani ne mprensa da ko beye di ni ehie fufuo a akode wo nwane
adwo mo adwuma se mini fie adwuma di mini fufuo kakra ba wo madie no ene wo tme twa mada pasa he aso wo kan nyam matiri nyira
wo what ya ti na make am meboa
e bom de odi komum na sesia de obra to twa fufuo ai wo no adwo mo pam na wo ma siu na wo timu aba na wo sada ade na wo tim fra ko de ne nyina tu twa make say ya needful sada roma wo bia mani ye pa ya wa ya body fufu ene make ne fufu a why ne powder wo de gwa da kam ya ye fra no needful fufu a
eh enye no bi na masori ba until izi kama mi di ye yo
se se bia
ma me hwe oh e bia needful fufu a ye kama say body fufu ene make fufu papa bi na wo kan say twan e posim na ede na me se wo kan so enti o se manu pe no wa wie wo chie wo kwa papa bi
but just a damn many cry, just a nifty foo from her mamma to be cry by and say, send a gun of 40 pump foo from and one way and move. It is all shut if you want pump or drum me when one who wants to snap your womb. Where's the dear body and make him foo, papa be
a genie, and your fellow foo for a fellow who be deep panes and said, don't be didn't send your woman with your drew and I'll pay you any other draw for that.
Need foo fra, I will fear a new junk one.
FG, Aji, a JD in Kratui Atom.
Just like that sochi wachi, that's exactly what Papa Magic gives you. Enjoy rich Ghanaian stories, like the second season of the legendary Inspector Bediako, the captivating Madame, and so much more on DSTV channel 150 and GoTV channel 102. Aquaba Magic, dear. Enjoyment and kazankasa. Now available on DSTV Access and GoTV Plus. Aquaba Magic, Ghana's most loved storyteller.
Us is citizen of Ghana. I have questions for you. Do you have your equity as a Ghanaian, as a people, and as a country? Are we heading in the right direction? Do we have a unified vision that motivates us to success? There is a storm brewing on the horizon, and we are engulfed by dark clouds. I come to you from the new force, the silver lining in that storm, the max that once divided tribes will unite our voices. Imagine what was once hidden will be revealed. Imagine transparent leaders, that are accountable to the people. Imagine a new Ghana, a new vision for our great nation. Embrace the new force.
Telecel, Avenue.
Telecel, connecting energies.
Okay, FM. Okay. 101.7.
All right, so get ready for the great conversation with the man of the moment, Lyrical Joe. Now, he entered 2024 with that vim, that hope. He gave us reason to believe that this year is going to be a great year, and he's already making it. Now, if you are dreaming of the perfect sofa to upgrade this year, say the Lyrical Joe. Moma Enfa Vim. Enfa enter 2024. I said 2024, what's the same amount of a brabo? You say, Udemun Konya, Ufian Konya, Office in Konya, or Lounge in Konya, to say, what's not Konya, now we're Chia, we are, and now say, what's not Konya, you feel comfortable and relaxed. So sofa, so furniture, and you're comfortable. I change it now. Latest phone at the V sofa range of furniture. Ba now, V sofa range of furniture. I am Konya and a strong cook. Logs with Papa B to feel very comfortable. I could never to me at the 10 years. Now, as a sign, and your latest phone that is on Konya Yaba. Now, we have material on the air. To say with the abrochen kunya a V sofa, nothing beats this one. Unbeatable, yet the L shape MR 3100 series. So now you have an opportunity to change your living room with the latest sofa furniture from Latest Phone, your forever partner in comfort and luxury. It can only call Latest Phone showroom via a bear wall. Nekoji latest from Mkonyafu Faba, your friend V Sofa. Ebi, I want to be with TV, so I want to be with movie me. I okase fi abroche, I no kwa materials ni fi abroche, but assembled here in Ghana by Latest Phone. Ope perfect sofa, ebi ama wo living room. Oye Airbnb, oye apartment, upe Mkonyafu Efe. Odiye call Latest Phone, showroom bi ebeo. Nekoji Mkonyafu Faba, odiye guho. Luxury comfort furniture awaits you. Our latest phone. Latest phone V sofa. Your colors are hood OP. Latest phone. Your partner for life. I'm wearing perfect man. Perfect man. For all occasions. Ope atadie bi ye suitable. For event to be a patch of perfect man wa pama near man edida and ya fena woto wo mati ya ne ya measure ya was 16 and a half ya was 17 ya was 17 and a half ya was 15 and a half ya was 16 ya was medium ya was small ya was large ya was extra large ya was 2XL ya pama ni tisa abofu ensano all the European measurement and one ya de pama perfect man and ya man it is a win ya tadie and ya ko event to be a for a perfect man. It was 0244-147212. 0244-147212. We didn't chama me of a chief kokudia. Ode wo yine auntie nana ewo North Carolina. Monsaka monye mano na ma trust him, we believe. Yes, Elizabeth Gage is a perfect man. Perfectly perfect. MTN any Kivo hot pepper daroma many Lyrical Joe eba betwetwen komo na MTN edi brand new Momo app aba na Momo app e app a ehu hia se ube yusu data uni data kwa obetumi e yusu app no obi anim se app de ye di internet data ene de eyi adwuma nti we need data unti me use app the first and the only app in Ghana are a use data eye MTN Momo app nti kone ko download eye MTN Momo app fofo na ba no eye blue and a yellow icon bi eda so ubenya no play store ana se app store e ma ho kwa ma otumi send sika e receive sika e check your statement o balance ubetumi di app no so ato airtime a ubenya 100% bonus enti kosuna download the Momo app and start transacting with a flex at no data cost MTN Momo app everywhere you go we dey for you. Yes, the beast is in the studio. He comes hot, he comes punchy, and now he's romantic. Sana kivo hot pepper here. Eshishin so ede. So now you can prepare your spicy, delicious meals. At no stress, get yourself kivo hot pepper. Kivo hot pepper. Hey, powdered pepper. So we have noodles, a journey, and now we have spaghetti, shito, soup, and a stew. Now, pese, shishi, kakra, na yeda. Check out the spicy, delicious meals. It always comes with Kivo hot pepper. You feel the heat, but it's delicious. Kivo hot pepper. Ubenye biato wo supermarket in yinemu. It comes in different sizes and packs. For restaurant, homes, shop bars, students, and conveniently par Kivo hot pepper meko shiu.
They left me cause they thought I was done when I fell in a maze but they made me a superman. They won't flop me but I pray I put an AC up there before I let down a fan. We were sick of the hustle and money gives hospitality, so I was trying to get my homies admitted. It switched on me before it manifested. I seen strong men that couldn't stay with success. Trust issues, I know they understand. World Cup is how they keep playing a brother man. But if they ever mess up and it's time for the penalty, then they start to behave like a Samoa Jan. My boy Mo, into Miami parts. Cause so far with Jimmy, you can check me dasi. But if you hear, say I get HIV, would you still call yourself my blood? Lord, I pray you help me watch my back. Betrayal, I don't need that. People go say that they love you. They turn your back, they kill your vibe. So I just pray for more blessings, no lie. I learned too many lessons in life. How many ladies do you want, my brother? Show them the role that you have, my brother. Then it be your time, oh, also. I was praying for the day to get a muscle. She this crazy boy, you fall in love and get your life. And die the same woman that you plan to die for. Ironic.
All right, let me welcome LJ. Lyrical Joe, welcome.
Ah, big one.
Bibi Aboko, there. Yeah.
Bibi Aboko.
Nice one. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
We had an interview about 2 months or 3 months ago.
Yeah.
If I may put it. Three months ago.
Yeah,
exactly three months ago.
Yes.
And I told you that your song was very strong, very powerful
yes.
for the year 2024. And then the motivity may enter. Which today has become one of the hot, you know, songs or bangers played on radio everywhere.
Everywhere. Enter somewhere December, and I'm hitting up Kwame Eugene. So I hit him up. I was like, I have a song I want us to do, and see, me sending you the mano. He listened. I said I wanted us to work on a remix. So he was like, this song is very nice and a cool vibe. We can do it and all that, but. Or be idea for up I say yeah. So I was like, if he was like, if I'm open to it, yeah. And I was like, cool. And he was okay, me say me man a few days, he'll get back. So within those few days, he went back to the lab and then, you know, did his thing. Till next time I'll offer him, you know. Then he had already played the instrumental and then had recorded his chorus already. So he called me over to the studio and first, we spoke and everything, got everything correct. And I'm a core student. I'm a core studio, and I'm why any production.
Okay.
I a chorus, no, so
to okay. Your penetration into the music space was rap, rap music, and you're still a rapper.
Yes.
Right?
Yes, I'm still a rapper.
Are you changing?
No. me, I always stand behind that. Debbie Ameka said, we have enough singers and we have rappers too that do it in different ways, and we have enough singers. When somebody comes out and originally they are singers, cool, they can join the train. But I'm sticking to my lane.
Okay, sticking to your lane. We know you as a rap beast,
yeah,
rap goat,
yes, yes,
and your music was all hip hop,
yeah,
music.
Yes.
But now we are getting danceable tunes like Enter and even the Barcode, Odia Badinina. What is influencing this new, you know, line?
Okay, it has always been there, but it's just me bringing forth. I say gift in the wo hono mo boxing wo into bia na wa iba kwa pie. It has always been there, but it's just me giving people the different sides of my artistic talent. That's it. Like me EAP bit by bit, bit by bit.
So far, how many artists have you featured or collaborated with?
A lot. I've worked with Sarkodie. I've worked with EL Flo King Stone. I've worked with Mr. Drew. I've worked with Kelvin Boy, Kwame Eugene. A lot, medical and so on.
What is your take on artists who says that, you know me, I don't want collaboration, you know, I want my brand to stand out till I make it, then before, because collaboration sometimes becomes difficult when you have a hit song and you need the artist to be on stage with you, sometimes even when you want to do a video, the artist is not there, so me, I don't go. But you have a list of artists that you've collaborated with.
I think I would understand someone if they say that. Not to say it's good, but I understand them, because anytime we feature people, you feature people, definitely you go through some of these things. It comes with it, but any jumane nenam, and see, you can't say it's a, you will do without it. I think that it's a challenge that we need to stand and, you know, overcome. So you really need to tap into different other markets and see, feature an idea is necessary evil.
There are a lot of rap artists in Ghana, but you stand out.
Yes.
And then I am who distinct you.
Yeah. Me
from me, all other rap artists.
Yes, yes. Me who say the other rap artists were easily being burnt by what the market is saying or the people are saying. So you have people that will tell you that ube starti unyum career. You have people that will tell you that, hey, but they wouldn't tell you the truth that even there are people that are singers that are still underground. So either you are a rapper or you are a singer, still albert me uber far underground, and it will take you some years there before you blow. But then people make others think that if you switch now, that moment now, and so in fact that same moment I recognize that, okay, this is my style, no one is doing this thing, and I will stick to it. Being true to lyricism, even when I sing, you find that, hey, kwane no mu onsem.
Before I won't ever hit it into the mainstream, not with fans or fanatics of rap or hip hop music, you know. Now you've been described as a controversial rap artist because why you diss song, why you battle here and there. Ebuao.
In a way, in Ebuao, I mean, say, I never lost any of those. Uko beef na se uko lose dia m wow. There's no way to help you. And before I call you, I was a prepared artist. Say if ever I tap into any fans through this beef, when they come to my catalog, onbenya bibi wo to stay with me.
Obe beef bi o.
Beef ne dia yen said uncle beef.
So obi beef wo abe respond.
Bana say very necessary.
Say obi beef wo say si abe respond.
Yeah, yeah, necessary, yes.
Enter 2024. Lord Rapture, much love to you, Lyrical Joe. Elizabeth Gazy, Rap Beast. K Bells Mullen, I came here for Lyrical Joe, Rapper of the Year every year. Tell VGMA that, TGMA. They can't rob us this year like they did last year. 5th August, 7th. Blessings from Echo and Francis and Cindy. So Lyrica Joe K Bells says that this is Brooklyn.
Shout out to Brooklyn.
one of the hit songs for 2024. Gentleman, beast. Across radio. Enter.
Overseas, we don't dare conquer. As we dare enter every corner, every chamber. Oluwa de, for we. We making money, January to December. Now another for we.
Oh, don't forget, I told you. We don't play hit songs, we rather create them. Certified, authenticated, verified. Let's go.
Many things now is graduation. We enter the new year with preparation. Kwame, I wasn't getting played on air. Now I'm radioactive like radiation. So basically, I'm spiritually inclined and I don't relate to evil body. So me and God had a DNA test. Results came, I'm the son. Biologically, we enter ta. Abi sentata. In this Zimbabwe. Abi santata. This is my parliament. In just speak kaka. So I drop one bang with a rock star star. Finally, we reach the end. Overseas, we don't dare conquer. As we dare enter every corner, every chamber. Oluwade, for we. We make him money, January to December. Yawadode, for we.
Now let me dedicate this song to my friend, my brother. Original Don't Stigor, aka Tete Yes. The only TJ in London, the only TJ in Europe, the only TJ in the world. Happy birthday to my brother. Original Don Stigor, aka 30 years. 30 years. Oh, 30 years they still be waiting. 30 years they still be banging at our door. 30 years they still be wondering. And on my behalf and on behalf of my family and on behalf of my team and on behalf of my loved ones, I'm sending you my love wishes, my prayers and blessings from the Almighty God to one kind, generous hearted, humble, beautiful soul, Original Stigor, aka Tete Yes, in South London. Today's your birthday. And here in Ghana, we can keep mute on your birthday. You've been a plug, you've been a source, you've been an inspiration, you've been a support to our creative arts and entertainment industry. I can't mention all names, but every Dick, Tom and Harry in our music space, whenever we are in London, we enjoy your luxurious Range Rover. We enjoy your most luxurious, expensive property accommodation. We enjoy your warm hospitality. We enjoy the peace in your home. We enjoy your time and your sacrifices. Whether in London or we are in Ghana, even here at home. Happy birthday to my brother, Original TJ Obiani. Whenever I'm in London, I'm with TJ. You find TJ and Medica, TJ and Shatta, TJ and Alodia, TJ and Sammy K, TJ and GH Kweku, TJ and Sammy Flex, TJ and everybody, Big Nash, TJ and Founder One, Telemo, TJ and Elizabeth Gazy, TJ and everybody. Happy, happy birthday to my father.
Now it's graduation. Yeah. We enter the new year with preparation.
We enter the new year with preparation.
Now I'm radioactive like radiation.
And me and God, we have DNA test. So I am a son. So ratata, entata, ratata, 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 ratata. So indeed, you had prepared for 2024.
Yeah, very much.
Just 3 months under, I mean, the year.
Yeah.
You have a second song.
Yeah.
Now, just say, we prepare for 2024, no? Now you knew what it was under your sleeve.
Yes.
How many songs do you have for us this year?
This year, I mean, by the time the year will go to an end, it should be somewhere over 10.
10 songs.
Yeah.
And we already have one. Two. And the second one is out.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. So get ready. 10 songs for the year 2024. We are in April. Yeah. And we had one in December, early January 2024. We are in April and the second one has come. So third one, what about time, Ben?
Oh, that Enchebia.
Okay.
Remember.
Okay. So Yababa Kikrin Komoafa, and yet the latest release from Lyrical Joe, he calls it Barcode. Yes. Get ready to scan the barcode.
Okay, FM. Okay. 101.7.
When I day hung and want something quick to chop, everything day inside, groundnut milk and sugar. I only need some water, so kiss me easy. Keep vocal remix.
In one Gary mix, soakings are ye easy. This advert is FDA approved.
Washa da pa eyi atia the era wedding afimuni nyina obi atwen yakobi na wuko dru hwa e man kwenson ene wo satare kro no a.
We are so cool, and no beer, no one say, and Nutina say a voice, data, and now SMS in poor MTN just for you. I am Shaya, every one Casa Bravo Kama, press star 141 hash, and now Shania will pay my MTN app on the so. Now do MTN just for you, Shaya, every one pop up. I will Ghana Casafiba, who persua, or beer Antonio
MTN.
Okay, FM, okay, 102.7.
MTN and a Kivu Hot Pepe Adaroma and a Yede and Komochitri Ebro. Lyrical Joe is out 2024 with a second single and he calls it Barcode. Now, a big shout to you, the CEO of Airport V Hotel, Mr. Francis Ofori Juma. Happy birthday to you. I sent you a message on social media wishing you happy birthday. So, on behalf of the staff of Airport V Hotel, we wish you a happy, blessed birthday, and we beseech the throne of God for more blessings, long life, prosperity, and the protection of God. Happy, happy birthday to the CEO of Airport View Hotel, Mr. Francis Ofori Juma. Mr. Francis Ofori Juma, happy, happy birthday to you. And happy birthday, Nkoma Ayem, Miankasa, my coursemate, and also colleague in the media, Araba Crimson on Joy 99.7 FM. I call you adorable Araba. Today is your birthday. Happy birthday to you, adorable Araba. Adorable Araba, adorable Araba. Araba Kumsing, is an editor on Joy FM. Today is your birthday. Happy, happy birthday. Yesterday was your birthday. Our chairman, Honorable Clement Jato. Honorable Clemens Jato, the founder of Bwamemain Ghana Foundation, who happens to be the CEO of Enoch Holding Group of Companies. And you are a land management consultant. Happy birthday to you, Chairman Clay, Ambassador Clay. Clemens Jato, happy, happy, happy belated birthday to you. And to the Dumo family, we have lost our sister, my bosom friend, my executive director of Bwamemain Ghana Foundation, Mauna Dumo Treba. May your soul rest in peace. Ladies and gentlemen, 2024, second single from Lyrical Joe.
Lord, I'm a sinner, sinner, oh. Sinner.
This lyrics got a message, yeah, I type letters. I imprison myself with the self-sentence.
Every day is last supper, you know God serves. Feeling like my heart is angry, me and love tempered. I remember daddy died, it was unbearable. Now I'm the father, I'm the son, anywhere I go. And that's the reason I be moving like the Holy Ghost. Cause everything I do, it gotta be a miracle. Everything is for sale, a speech is for sale. But hate's gotta be free, my love is for sale. And pastors got the market, even God is for sale. How much your role it costs, you know time is for sale. I'm sick of paying doctors, even health is for sale. Divorce will cost a lot, and marriage is for sale.
And I'm dedicating this one to you.
In the realm, no, you pay.
My brother. That's the goal.
It's for sale. Cars are expensive too.
Ghana's number one in UK. Ghana's number one in Europe.
To some people, a demon to some people.
30 years. TJ.
When sons are effing.
Ghana's TJ.
Effing father.
Show business TJ.
When a farm, who is farm?
An insurance expert.
Right hand man.
Marketing expert.
Here is got a message, yeah.
A wonderful brother.
I ain't prison myself.
30 years.
Every day is last.
On behalf of the whole family.
Feeling like my heart
and the whole movement.
I remember.
Shout out from the Shatter Movement family.
I'm the father, I'm the son, anywhere.
Shout out from the AMG,
like the Holy
MDK family.
I do it, gotta be a miracle.
Shout out from the Wawa family.
Speech is for sale, but hate's got.
Shout out from the Despair Media family.
And pastors got the.
Shout out from the Telemore Club.
How much your role it costs? You know time is.
Shout out from Ghana Music Awards UK. Shout out from the entire show business entertainment industry to you. Original.
Paying for the
TJ.
Music is
30 years.
Cars are expensive to have a
stick off.
Sale. But I broke a leg and chased my dreams without nobody's help. I'm an angel to some people.
I plug.
To some people.
I soldier.
Even people's heaven and I live in all this hell.
The man on the field.
The earth and daughters, effing father time. The incest is what we have us. When a farm, who is farm?
But because of you, I'm coming to London just for 3 days and come back.
Like early morning, he just drowned on everyone. You have to. This lyrics got a message. Yeah, I died letters. I imprison myself with the self-sentence. Every day is last supper, you know God serves. Feeling like my heart is angry, me and love tempered. I remember daddy died, it was unbearable.
Now from K. Bells Mullen, shout outs from Lyrical Republic.
Moving like the Holy Ghost. Cause everything I do, it gotta be a miracle. Everything is for sale, a speech is for sale. But hate's gotta be free, my love is for sale. And pastors got the market, even God is for sale. How much your role it costs, you know time is for sale. I'm sick of paying doctors, even health is for sale. Divorce will cost a lot, and marriage is for sale. And whilst you watch your favorite artist litter in the realm, know you're paying for the trust. Cause every music is for sale. Cars are expensive to have a drive is for sale. But I broke a leg and chased my dreams without nobody's help. I'm an angel to some people, a demon to some people. So I live in people.
Now is this a figure or speech or something that we shouldn't think about it and it makes sense to us? Everything is for sale.
For
I don't
sale.
Get it. But
a
we are there are three things.
Yeah. Even the ones that you thought were free are for sale.
Now tell me, what are we selling? Is this conversation, is this interview for sale?
Yeah.
Did you pay for this?
Yeah, I mean, I'm here, I'm selling my song, I'm selling my... No, I didn't pay for the interview.
Yeah.
So that is for free.
Uh-huh.
But then I came to sell something here.
Okay.
Yeah.
So your music is not for free?
My image, no, I mean, it's on for Play
sale.
Stores.
Speech is for sale, but hate's gotta be free. My love is for sale, and pastors got the...
Now from now, Bolle, I can't stop playing it here in London.
This lyrics got a message, yeah, I died letters.
LJ to the world.
With the
shout out to the Lyrical Republic.
Yeah.
Second track, second single for the year. Is it coming from an EP or an LP or an album?
It's coming from a series. This barcode is something I've been doing. So this is the 10th one.
Okay, barcode, so this barcode one, 10.
So this barcode 10.
Okay, bring so it back so let's drop it again. From. This is barcode 10.
This lyrics got a message, yeah, I died letters. I imprison myself with the self-sentence. Every day is last supper, you know
God service. Feeling like my heart is angry, me and love tempered. I remember daddy died, it was unbearable. Now I'm the father, I'm the son, anywhere I go. And that's the reason I be moving like the Holy Ghost. Cause everything I do, it gotta be a miracle. Everything is for sale, a speech is for sale. Where hate's gotta be free, but love is for sale. And pastors got a market, even God is for sale. How much your role it costs, you know time is for sale. I'm sick of paying doctors, even health is for sale. Divorce will cost a lot, and marriage is for sale. And once you watch your favorite artist littering around, know you're paying for the trash.
cause every music is for sale. Cars are expensive, to have a drive is for sale. But I broke a leg and chased my dreams without nobody's help. I'm an angel to some people, a demon to some people. So I live in people's heaven and I live in others' hell. Where sons are effing, mother earth and daughters effing, father time. The incest is why we have us. When I farm, whole with farm. My God on my side like Buddha, my right hand man. Craft like early morning, he just drawn on everyone. You have two, you give three some. That's how the numbers come. Fought in the hood, mathematics. Plead a feet to none, with 666 the industry. Everybody ate, that's how these niggas get full. 9 times out of 10, by looking my palms, it's nil-nil, like 1-1. But every day I check my microphone, I'm on my 1-2. When 1/3 of the industry just want 4 things. Women, love, power, fame, money, the 15. But the 15 could change how a man sees things. Stress on one adult is more than the stress on 7 things. That's the reason we need double force to do 18s. Became the youngest killer, I was covered in my 19s. Percentage, I'm the one with 2-0. When I do things in this industry, you never get automatic lock. Your drive to stay neutral can reverse you until you park. They try to box me like Pandora, but I'm not a fox.
Are you a poet? Are you a poet?
Yeah.
I see wordplay here. Everything is for sale. Divorce will cost you a lot.
And marriage too is for sale.
Cars are expensive.
To have a drive is for sale.
Drop it again, selector.
This lyrics got a message, yeah, I type letters. I imprison myself with the self-sentence. Every day is last supper, you know God serves. Feeling like my heart is hungry, me and love tempered. I remember daddy died, it was unbearable. Now I'm the father, I'm the son, anywhere I go. That's the reason I be moving like the Holy Ghost. Cause everything I do, it gotta be a miracle. Everything is for sale, a speech is for sale. Where hate's gotta be free, my love is for sale. And pastors got the market, even God is for sale. How much your role it costs, you know time is for sale. I'm sick of paying doctors, even health is for sale. Divorce will cost a lot, and marriage is for sale. And whilst you watch your favorite artist, literally.
All right, this is Baco, turn look out. Draw out. Second single for the year 2024.
Without nobody's help, I'm an angel to some people, a demon to some people.
Are you a Christian?
Yeah.
Are you a believer in Jesus Christ?
Yes.
You said your lyrics has a message.
I type letters.
And now you are the father and the son. Everywhere you go,
I'm moving like the Holy Ghost.
Is it not blasphemy?
Okay, this is where it came. This is where it came from. I said, I remember daddy died, as in my father died. It was unbearable. Mm-hmm. And now I'm the father and the son, meaning I had to take the responsibility.
You are a beast, man. That's why I asked you, are you a poet? Because, yes. I mean, I'm trying to understand whether this is just street lyrics or it's a metaphor. That, you know, yes. You are playing with our minds. Yes. Is it a word play?
Yes, yes.
That's what I'm saying.
It's
that
a whole metaphor.
It's a metaphor. You can't just listen to the lyrics and just on its, you know, mere, I mean, expression. You need to understand, yes, what the words and the lyrics means. Yes. Now, you said that your lyrics has a message.
Yes. Yeah, that's a message.
Woo.
You know time is for sale. I'm sick of paying doctors, even health is for sale. Divorce will cost a lot, and marriage is for sale.
Lord Rapture, Lil Kajo is a rap god. The world is proud to have you.
Cause every music is for sale.
Your king, much love to you. K. Bass Mullen, your favorite rapper raps.
I'm an angel too.
And they say he's good.
To some people.
But Lil Kajo raps, and he's mentioned in the same category as Eminem. Lil Wayne, Nas, Jay-Z, he's up there. With the goats,
like Buddha, my right hand man. Craft like early morning, he just drawn on everyone. You have two, you give three some. That's how the numbers come. Fought in the hood, mathematics. Lead a feet to none, we're 666 the industry. Everybody hit, that's how these niggas get full. 9 times out of 10, but
certainly this rap is for deep minds. And now, stay tuned, we'll be right back. What is the inspiration behind Baco 10?
Okay, FM, 101.7.
When I day hung and want something quick to charge, everything day inside, groundnut milk and sugar. I only need some water, so kiss made easy. Keep for curry make you eat a bio, chop them anywhere. Eat a bio,
keep for curry make
for your office, boarding house,
keep for curry make
everything day inside, groundnut milk and sugar. I only need some water, so kiss made easy, oh. Kivo Curry makes
Eat
a bio,
Kivo Curry.
4-in-1 Gary mix. Suckings are ye easy.
This advert is FDA approved.
What's in ye pa? Safa hundie noa, e wo ye nyumuno. A hutu ate inkapa pebia, e bodon, e fri kaswa, e de ko karaga, e fri tamale, e ko takrade, e wo woman noa, e pim tim tim, e wo mpuanu mpuanu akodu, e wo nyume mua, ye ni abri e dia koniaba, e kwa insua, nipa abo e bibri, e ne de dia, ye mkwada e yen wo suku, e wo ye mpeyi fwa nyanse mu, e ne ye mkwada anketua sirie mu, e wo senya ye hunu bebia ye fri e dia bedruha, e ni enida swa, ye wo e wo ye kanko mu, e wo ne se, ye nim se, still, Ghana go be, ye ma Ghana, happy 67th Independence Day.
MTN.
Okay, FM. Okay. 101.7.
All right, you're still tuning to Okay 101.7 FM. Don't forget, I told you, as I began my work this year, 2024, I started with Lyrical Joe. And okay, I say you share in January.
Yeah.
That was my first time on air the new year.
Yes.
No, I began with you, and you gave me Enter.
Yes.
And I declared.
Yes.
I declared. That day we played Enter for how many?
Uncountable times. Uncountable times. And from that day, it's been uphill.
Now, yeah, I'll tell you something. Yeah. So I went to a village far away from Accra, several miles away from Accra, about 12 hours drive. I'm talking about Wasa Amemfi Central, Asankregua, a village called Boniama. And as I was relaxing in the porch of a big man that I visited, I heard Enter being played in the village from the forest. And I said, my goodness, this song has come here.
Traveled.
The village is just 3 hours drive to Abidjan.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
Whoa.
And this was just a few weeks after our interview. So tell us about Barcode and what we should expect from this one too.
This year, I'm sharing it. I'm dropping the bangers. I'm dropping the rap lovers. I'm dropping for the rap lovers too. So this Barcode is for the rap lovers. I was just wrapping up for the series for Barcode 10. So I had to bring everything in there and wrap up quick. Next, we are having bangers. And you know, 5th August is also drawing close again. So, you know, yeah, we are coming. It's like fire. This year, I'm going back to back. And definitely, I'm having a collaboration again this year that is going to
my last question before we say bye-bye to our listeners. You're too big for Ghana. You need an international artist. You need an international collaboration.
Yes.
Is that coming this year?
I do, definitely. That's what we've been working on. Every time we travel out, that's what we've been working on. So definitely will come.
All right, LJ, thanks. And big shout out to the Lyrical Republic. Let's jump to the Barcode 10. New single for the year. Thank you so much for coming.
Welcome.
Wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. All right, folks. Tommy Lee, LJ the Rap, and Make Me Hypnotize. Esther Hundo. Wow, Lyrical Joe is a great rap goat. Nana K, if LJ isn't your favorite rapper, you should repent. Rap beast Lyrical Joe to the world. Elizabeth Gazy. Wow. Amen. Thanks so much, folks. It's been a wonderful week, and we give thanks to God Almighty. This week has been mixed feeling. Bad news, good news. Yesterday, we lost our sister, Mauna
Dumont
Treba. Today would have been her 52nd birthday, and she died a day before her birthday. The last 2 months of her life, we were very close working together. Mauna, I know your beautiful heart. May God grant you eternal rest. Rest in peace. Stay tuned for the news at 6 from Peace 104.3. God bless you.